I was shocked when I found out who the biggest failure in the Bible actually is. You know, everybody you ask, you say, who's the biggest failure? They say, Judas. Somebody else will say, no, I believe it's Adam. Well, how about the devil? He's the most consistent failure.
Okay.
But he's not the biggest in terms of material failure and so forth. The biggest one in the whole Bible is God. Mm. Oh, what? Don't you turn that set off. You listen to what... I told you now, you sit still a minute. You know me well enough. No, I wouldn't tell something I can't prove with the Bible. He lost his top-ranking, most anointed angel, the first man he ever created, first woman he ever created, the whole earth, and all the fullness therein, a third of the angels at least. That's a big loss, man. I mean, you figure all that, that's a lot of real estate, brother, gone down the drain. Now, the reason you don't think of God as a failure is he never said he's a failure. No. And you're not a failure till you say you're one.